Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Microsoft Teams has a new feature that I love. This has to do with sharing your screen, whether you're in a video call or in a meeting. I noticed this last week in my tenant, and I noticed it yesterday in another tenant. So this should be rolled out to you. If you don't have it yet, please go and do an update on Teams right there. Check for updates. One little note I want to mention is when you're in a chat, it is called a video call, which is right up here in the top right. You won't have the whiteboard, but everything else works the same. If you're in a meeting, which you can see here from calendar, there's an instant meeting versus a scheduled meeting, which is new meeting. You will have the whiteboard. But let me show you the new feature. So I'm going to go ahead and hit meet now. Okay, I know no one's in the meeting with me, and that's great. If someone is in the meeting, that's also great. It doesn't matter. But here you go, share content. This used to run across the bottom of the screen from left to right. If you had two monitors, it would say screen one, screen two, but would also show you all your windows at one time. And I found that people always had a hard time figuring out what to share. So now, as you can see, I have two monitors. There's screen one, there's screen two. I have 12 windows open, which used to show all 12 at the bottom. Now they're collapsed. If I click and need to share just a window, this is so cool, I can go find the window I want to share. Maybe it's an Excel file, but I'm going to go back. So that's a cool feature that it's collapsed. It's just much nicer layout here. There's whiteboard. Again, you will not see whiteboard if you do the video call. Here's my PowerPoints. If I don't see the PowerPoint I want, I can go browse my OneDrive. I can browse my computer. And one more tip for you. If you know you're sharing and are going to share possibly a YouTube video, you want to make sure you include computer sound so everyone else in the meeting can hear what's being played in the YouTube video. Let me know if you like this new feature. Feel free to subscribe. Thank you for your time. Have a wonderful day.